Hi girls, how are you? Today we will do our experiment number 4, sink and float. We will see if all the heavy objects float and light objects sink. We will start our experiment down. We will record our results and we will put X in the right place. First of all, I will do this example if I have coin. If I have coin, first of all, coin it is. Is it heavy or light? A coin, heavy or light? This coin is, of course, light. It is very light. The mass is very low. So we will put X here because it is light. We will see if it will sink or floats. I hope to predict. You predict first. It will sink or float a coin, even it is light. Now let us see our result. The coin go under the water, so it sinks. Great. So we will put the X here in sinks. Perfect.